In this video tutorial, I'm going to go over four different settings on your iPhone, specifically privacy settings that you may want to look into and specifically turn them off. So everything's going to be done in the settings app. You can search your iPhone for settings. It's the gear icon app here. And then you want to scroll down to where you see right here where it says privacy and security. Tap into privacy and security. The first one that we are going to look at is the one at the top there that says tracking. If we tap into tracking here, you can see that we have enabled at the top apps allowed to ask us basically to track for better data for them to improve the app and for Apple to have more information and the developers as well. So if you disable that or tap that over to the left, it will allow you to say, hey, allow apps to continue tracking or the ones that you've previously allowed, do you want to disable those as well? And for me, I'm gonna say ask apps to stop tracking and that will make sure that disables every app. If you ever wanna go back in and specifically enable an individual app, you can do so by going to the specific apps and then enabling those there. So that's the first privacy setting. Number two is location services. If we tap into location services here, again, under privacy and security, you can see that location services is enabled at the very top. Now, what does this mean? This allows the device to share your location with specific apps and obviously Apple with their specific apps as well. So as you can see, there are apps here that I have set to always, set to while using, and set to never. Now, my opinion, if you want to be the safest you can be, just disable location services altogether. Just know that this may really interfere with some apps that you already use. So you may just want to go in here every now and then, double check which apps have ability to do this, and go into those individual apps like so, and change those location access settings specifically for those apps. Next, under privacy and security, once again, we want to scroll all the way down to the bottom and go to a setting called analytics and improvements. If we tap into analytics and improvements here, you can see that this will allow me to turn off settings such as share iPhone and watch analytics data. This is basically to help Apple improve their backend. You're sharing iCloud analytics. There's one here that says improve hand washing. This one's kind of funny, yet a bit scary. Basically, Apple will figure out when you're moving, when you're washing your hand. Again, these are all kind of scary things you may want to disable. Health and activity, I leave that one enabled because there's some certain health metrics that I want to measure. Right here where it says the improve AR location accuracy, I would disable that. Basically, it sends Apple data about the size and shape of buildings and other physical features around you. Basically, you're letting them know everything, what's going on around you, where you are. That's kind of a little bit scary to me. I would not have that one enabled, but go through here individually, read the little scripts underneath the options there just to see what they're actually doing. Again, if you wanted to, you could disable the one at the top to disable all of them down below. And the last one, we'll go back to privacy and security, go all the way to the bottom again, and where it says Apple advertising, tap into Apple advertising. You can see here, if this one is enabled, Apple will be able to present you or deliver relevant personalized ads. Think of it if you're scrolling your Facebook or X or Instagram feed and you feel like you and your partner were talking about something recently and now all of a sudden you're seeing ads on that product. That's kind of spooky. I would disable this to basically not allow this humongous company to target me with Apple-delivered targeted ads. Advertising. So those are, again, the four privacy settings that I would look at first and foremost. There's other ones, but again, you have tracking, location services, the Apple advertising, and the analytics and improvements, all done under privacy and security settings here in your settings app, can be taken care of within 5 to 10 minutes. If you have any further questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.